on the Bullfrog best class setup, I got a lot of good comments and I got a lot of bad comments. So I thought I'd just show you guys some more gameplay.
Right in front of him. I just tapped his shoulder so I know that he is touchable. Put 30 in my chop and then I turned him to a Huxtable. Came a long way from eating eating Lunchables. I just took your life and as you know, it's unrefundable. When you up the Smith and you should never feel uncomfortable. Don't waste any time, bro. Just turn him to a vegetable. Do the job right or you are surely going federal. Throw up on some wood, but I just feel I did incredible. How many shots were fired? I don't know, but more than several.
Buddy.
I thought it was just him. I can't believe it was a bunch of
one.
Brody did him dirty, hit him up, and now I'm stomping him. I know a lot of demons. I can summon any one of them. Bodies holding bodies. It was as if they were cuddling.
No.
Will he perform when he has money right in front of him?